fill her up.
Fill her up.
I got the boy with us today. And the wife and the other boy are somewhere inside. We're putting in this gas. Gas enough for the day, and then we'll have, I think it's 13 properties today. So having 4 people on board will really be pretty handy. So you guys stay tuned. Here we go.
I just wanna see the light.
All right, so first property of the day. We started late. It's 10:10. Lazy day today. Kids didn't have class today because today was supposed to be a parade day, and they did a parade day, and because of the COVID, it got canceled. But they still gave the kids the day off. So we got 2 of them here. This one right here is Ricardo. The first time out here, we're gonna show him how to work. Say what's up.
What's up?
YouTube.
What's up, YouTube?
Like that one over there. That one right there, and this one right here. The 2 houses we're gonna split up. So this one we push mow. Since we only do the front yard, that one over there we're gonna use the 52. As you can see, we're gonna be riding it. She's gonna be trimming the house across the street, and I'm gonna do this one real quick. That way I can finish faster and get over there and help her out. Here we go. We'll be right back. There you go. That one was done by the wife and
Ricardo.
Ricardo, he's our, how old are you? 13. 13, soon to be 14. But first time out here mowing with us, and he did pretty good. The wife, what do you think about the edges? The wife did the edges. I did the one over there. That one's pretty much done. Everybody's blowing off. That one's completely done. It took us 40 minutes. 40 minutes to do both with four people. So seems pretty good. Here we are again. You guys have already seen these properties. This one right here. And then those two back there. The wife and I already trimmed them, we edged them, everything. Got the boys mowing. I got one in the backyard, and then we have one doing the front. Oh. It's his first time out here working with us, man. I don't know if he's enjoying it or not. He's sweating. A little bit of rust right there. I guess from the rain from this week. They've been watering, so that's good. Let's go check this other guy out. Let them finish up and they can start blowing off. I gotta go to the other property up in the front, get some bird seed piles that they have just sitting there. We gotta get them out and then tie up a tree real quick for them. We're not mowing today, that one they just didn't want us to mow. But yeah guys, I got my kids out here just because, you know, we come from an Hispanic family and it doesn't matter from where you come from, Hispanic, white, African-American, Chinese, anything. We gotta teach our kids values, and we gotta teach them, you know, the how we earn our money. It's not just that, hey, let me have some money, and they go out and spend it on video games or spend it on whatever. They gotta see what it's like. To me, they gotta see what it's like for us to get those $20 that they spend on something. Those $10, whatever, you know. Yeah, they're our kids. It's our responsibility to raise them, and I believe this is one of the ways I can raise them right. Getting them ready for, you know, the life ahead of them, showing them something that they can do to get money, you know. If they don't want to do this, oh well, they can find something else to do, right? But it's just something that I want to teach them how to do, and show them responsibility. This one right here, he's 13 years old. And like I said, it's his first time out here. And he loves to spend money. So what we did in summer was him and his sister would stay home and they would do chores. Now, at the end of the week, we would give them each $15 because of them doing their chores. Today, he's out here helping us because next weekend, he wants to go out with his friend. Well, his friend invited him over to Fiesta, Texas. And he's like, hey, can I go? And he offered himself to help. You know, I'll go with you. You can pay me and we'll pay him. And that's awesome. You know, he's learning that not everything in life is free. So I'm real happy about that. He's earning his money. We're gonna give him about $50, $60 for today. You know, that'll go a long way for him. And then I believe he's still got money saved up. The other one, he's 15 years old, turning 16 in December. And he will, you know, he's got a little bit of a attitude, but I try to keep him straight. He's a great kid. He's not very responsible, but he's a go-getter. He's not afraid to work. He's not afraid to get down and dirty. He was helping me throughout the whole summer whenever they were out of school because of the COVID. But yeah, I'm real happy for these guys, man. They're my pride and joy. I love having them with me, especially when they're helping me out. And they're all done, I guess. You guys done?
Yeah, I'm just gonna blow that over
there. You done?
No, I still gotta put up the machine.
So he's gotta put up the machine. Yeah, guys. I'm not sure if I'm gonna record some more or not, but I already gave you guys my pep talk, and hopefully you agree with me about teaching your kids responsibilities and what it's like to get those $20, get those $10, what we have to do on a daily. So, teamwork. You just turned on the blower for him. And, but yeah, let's keep moving and keep mowing. All right, guys. So I didn't record anymore, but this will be the last one. We're getting it done. Got the wife on the trimmer, me on the trimmer, the boy on the mower, and I got another boy on the push mower out in the back. But guess what? Now it's time for so long, but we'll mow just one more lawn, right? Nah, guys. But if you guys ever seen that cartoon or not, it's Blue's Clues. It doesn't go exactly like that, right? But something similar. Look at that. We got a full crew. Took us a while. Harder than usual or not too bad?
Not too bad.
Not too bad? So it was a good day?
Yeah, we have a good day.
That blower is bigger than you are, bro.
I know.
What's up?
Hello.
What do you want?
Perfectly dressed.
That's how not to dress when doing lawn care.
Yes.
Let's get in this truck and let's ask Ricardo how he like working with us. So it's your first time
ever
going out with us a full day, right?
Mm-hmm.
You've helped us a little bit here and there, right?
Yeah.
It got hot. Man, yesterday we were on 76. Today we're at... No, yesterday we were at 73. Today we're at 86. So 13 degrees hotter. And you can feel it. Hopefully this helps the grass grow, because in some...
But it's better than 100 degrees.
Yeah, that's true. It's better than 100 degrees. But anyways, Ricardo.
Yeah?
How did you like your first full day working with us?
It was pretty good. I didn't get tired at all.
You didn't get tired at all?
Mm-mm.
We didn't work you hard enough?
No.
Guess what?
What?
We're going to be working again tomorrow. So I'll make sure that tomorrow we work you even harder. But how did you like it? Do you think it was hard? Do you think it was easy?
Nah, it was pretty easy. This mowing of them.
Because he used the push mark.
No, he used the zero turn on some of them.
On a lot of them.
How did you like riding the zero turn? Because I know before you were scared.
Yeah, I mean.
What do you think about it now?
Pretty fun. It's easier than just pushing it around.
So all in all, you said it was a good day or a bad day, a hard day, easy day? Good day. Good and easy.
Mm-hmm.
Good and easy. There you have it, guys. Teaching them how to work their business, because in the future, if they want to continue with it, let them do it. They can make as much money as they want. They can do as they want, and they can choose their customers. That's the joy of this business, and just teaching them the ropes, a little bit of the mowing. We have a 32-inch Skag V-Ride. I've been looking for any reviews on YouTube and haven't really found any. So we hit the 100-hour mark on it this week. We got, 101, 102 hours on it already? So... I'm gonna be doing a review on that. It's not gonna be something major, just something, what I think of it, what I like, what I dislike, and how it's been working for us lately. But that's probably gonna be a video for what? I'm gonna try to upload two videos a week. So either Tuesday or Wednesday, I'll post that up. It'll be the review on the 32-inch Skag V-Ride 2. All right? And we will see you on
the next one.
Bye, y'all.
Bye, y'all. Oh, my phone grenades.
Bye, y'all.
Bye, y'all.
Bye, YouTube. I just wanna see the light.